Pioglitazone is a thiazolidinedione used adjunctively with diet and exercise to normalize glycemic levels in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is pioglitazone? What is pioglitazone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking pioglitazone? How does pioglitazone work? How to use pioglitazone? What is pioglitazone? Pioglitazone, sold under the brand name Actos among others, is an antidiabetic medication used to treat type 2 diabetes. It may be used with metformin, a sulfonylurea, or insulin. Use is recommended together with exercise and diet. It is not recommended in type 1 diabetes. It is taken by mouth. Pioglitazone was patented in 1985 and came into medical use in 1999. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 168th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. It was withdrawn in France and Germany in 2011. What is pioglitazone used for? Pioglitazone is indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus. It is also available in combination with metformin, glimepiride, or alogliptin for the same indication. Contraindication. Pioglitazone cannot be used in patients with a known hypersensitivity to pioglitazone, other thiazolidinediones, or any of components of its pharmaceutical forms. It is ineffective and possibly harmful in diabetes mellitus type 1 and diabetic ketoacidosis. Its safety in pregnancy, lactation, breastfeeding, and people under 18 is not established. Given previous experiences with the related drug troglitazone, acute diseases of the liver are regarded as a contraindication for pioglitazone. Side effects. Common side effects include headaches, muscle pains, inflammation of the throat, and swelling. Serious side effects may include bladder cancer, low blood sugar, heart failure, and osteoporosis. Use is not recommended in pregnancy or breastfeeding. It is in the thiazolidinedione, TZD, class and works by improving sensitivity of tissues to insulin. Pharmacodynamic. Pioglitazone enhances cellular responsiveness to insulin, increases insulin-dependent glucose disposal, and improves impaired glucose homeostasis. In patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus, these effects result in lower plasma glucose concentrations, lower plasma insulin concentrations, and lower HbA1c values. Significant fluid retention leading to the development/exacerbation of congestive heart failure has been reported with pioglitazone. Avoid its use in patients in heart failure or at risk of developing heart failure. There is some evidence that pioglitazone may be associated with an increased risk of developing bladder cancer. Pioglitazone should not be used in patients with active bladder cancer and should be used with caution in patients with a history of bladder cancer. Mechanism of action. Pioglitazone is a selective agonist at peroxisome proliferator activated receptor gamma, PAR, in target tissues for insulin action such as adipose tissue, skeletal muscle, and liver. Activation of PAR increases the transcription of insulin-responsive genes involved in the control of glucose and lipid production, transport, and utilization. Through this mechanism, pioglitazone both enhances tissue sensitivity to insulin and reduces the hepatic production of glucose, i.e. gluconeogenesis. Insulin resistance associated with type 2 diabetes mellitus is therefore improved without an increase in insulin secretion by pancreatic beta cells. Half-life. The mean serum half-life of pioglitazone and its metabolites, M3 and M4, range from 3 to 7 hours and 16 to 24 hours, respectively. Dose. Type 2 diabetes mellitus. Indicated as monotherapy or with insulin or insulin secretagogues. 15 to 30 mg PO with meal QD initial. May increase dose by 15 mg with careful monitoring to 45 mg QD maximum. Monitor ALT at start of treatment, Q month for 12 months, Q 3 months thereafter. Safety advice. Pioglitazone is not recommended in pregnancy as there is not much information about its safety during pregnancy. Other medicines used to treat diabetes, such as insulin and metformin, are safe to take while pregnant. That's all the information about pioglitazone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.